Hey, good afternoon, guys. The carpet has been rolled out, the big blue carpet. The lights are set, and we are ready to go for Big Blue Madness tonight on the big blue carpet. We aren't the only ones ready to go. We have a host full of folks. Take cue so well. I'm like, are you guys just gonna sit there and be quiet? Are we gonna have some fun with this? Nothing better than to see somebody who's actually from Louisville, but a UK fan. We're all
go Big Blue.
Now, what time did you guys get here today?
We got here about 1:30, 2 o'clock.
And you know what I love? We don't see any red around here.
No!
All right, who are you most excited to see? Who are you lined up to see here tonight?
Every player, every great.
And because all of the greats are scheduled to be, they're all great. That's right. All of the former players, a lot of the former players expected to be here, as well as the teams will be welcome in. Our folks from Richmond, you two were the very first in your seat. Congratulations. You got a good seat, right? Who are you excited to see?
Everyone. Coach Cal. I hope to see Rex Chapman. We'll see.
Are we wondering? Yeah, I asked you. I see you got a little crush on Rex. Yeah, just a little, she said. What's Matthew Mitchell going to do? That is the question. And guess what, guys? He's supposed to be out here in a few minutes. So we're going to be able to talk to him about that. Big Blue Madness Before the Madness is airing on the CW from 5:30 to 7 o'clock tonight. So make sure you tune in and watch. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you guys.